Oxford City Council is setting up a £50,000 emergency fund. This is for people waiting for their first universal credit payment. This is towards help with utility and living costs.